you're one of the millions who own one of them gas-drinking, piston-clanking, air-polluting, smoke-belching four-wheel buggies from Detroit City, then pay attention. I'm about to sing your song, son. Send me a few choice words. All about that demon, the automobile, the metal monster with the polyglass wheels, the end result of the dream of Henry Ford. Well, now I've got a car that's mine alone, but me and the finance company own a ready-made pile of manufactured grief. And if I ain't out of gas in a pouring rain, I'm a change in a flat in a hurricane. I once spent 3 days lost on a clover leaf. Well, it ain't just the smoke and the traffic jam that makes me the bitter fool I am, but this four-wheel buggy's a dollaring me to death. For gas and oils and fluids and grease and wires and tires and antifreeze and them accessories, well, honey, that's something else. Well, you can get stereo tape and a color TV, get a backseat bar and reclining seats, and just pay once a month like you do your rent. Well, I figured it up, and over a period of time, this $4,000 car of mine cost $14,000.99. Well, now, Lord, Mr. Ford, I just wish that you could see what your simple horseless carriage has become. Well, it seems your contribution to man, to say the least, got a little out of hand. Well, Lord, Mr. Ford, what have you done? I bet that half a car's a trick to drive, don't you? But the thing that amazes me, I guess, is the way we measure a man's success by the kind of an automobile he can afford to buy. Well, now, red light, green light, traffic cop, right turn, no turn, must turn, stop. Get out the credit card, honey, we're out of gas. Well, now, all the cars place end to end would reach to the moon and back again. There'd probably be some poor fool pull out the pass. Well, now, the good old days without that carbon dioxide haze hanging over the roar of the interstate. Well, if the Lord that made the moon and the stars would have meant for me and you to have cars, he'd have seen it was all born with a parking space. Lord, Mr. Ford, I just wish that you could see what your simple horseless carriage has become. Well, it seems your contribution to man, to say the least, got a little out of hand. Well, Lord, Mr. Ford, what have you done? In my smoking, choking automobile.
They say can't be done. We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm westbound, just watch old bandit run. Keep your foot hard on the pedal, son, never mind them brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Westbound and down, 18 wheels are rolling. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm westbound, just watch old bandit run.
rolling. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done?
We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm westbound, just watch old Bandit run.
Old Smoke has got them ears on. He's hot on your trail, and he ain't gonna rest till you're in jail. So you got to dodge him, you got to duck him, you gotta keep that diesel trucking. Just put that hammer down and give it hell.
Westbound and down, 18 wheels rolling. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm westbound, just watch old Bandit run.